Epic Fog is a close air support event in which the entire week we support and are supported by the 25th Fighter Squadron. The A-10s and the Joint Terminal Attack Controllers like myself integrate into a replication of a large-scale combat operation.
Epic Fog is the premier training event for close air support put on by the 25th Fighter Squadron here on Peninsula, and we use it to train our close air support and forward air controller skills. Forward air controllers, the easiest way to think about it is like a JTAC in the sky or Joint Terminal Air Controller. What they are doing is they are acting as reconnaissance, they're designating targets, they're controlling the flow of aircraft in and out of an AO, and eventually they're also coordinating strikes. The JTAC, especially at like the division or like a higher up level, is going to be sitting right next to the ground force commander of a certain AO, and then he will be able to communicate intent to us so that we know what we need to hit. Training events like Epic Fog help provide us the opportunity to seamlessly integrate with JTACs to make sure that we're prepared to fight tonight.
The JTAC and the FECA, though we play the same role in the sense of Joint Terminal Attack Control or Forward Air Control Airborne, the difference is the communications piece of a JTAC is we are liaisons to the Army. So painting the picture for the air, for the Army, as well as painting the ground for the aircraft. We would then pass that through the tactical data link to the air players, and then those air players would be able to know where the targets are, know where the threats are that we've identified, as well as prosecute based off of the high payoff target list from the ground commander. Epic Fog keeps us lethal and ready to fight tonight.